kind of question that people ask you. What do you talk to yourself all the time? Well, this is the video for you. Hey guys, it's your girl here, LPSY. Welcome back to a brand new LPS video. And hi, my kitty cats. You're probably like, LPSY, what was that intro? That intro was terrible, but that intro actually speaks what I'm talking about. Have you ever talked to yourself in school out loud in front of people, like you're whispering to yourself, like you're talking to yourself but you're whispering? So yeah, like my friend, that's one of my subscribers, she says that she talks to herself but she whispers. She whispers, talks to herself at school because she freaking sits in front of a camera and like film videos like I do. Like for instance, if one of my family members probably come up, they're like, "What are you like talking? You're talking to no one." I'm like, "Yeah, I'm talking to my fans." Yeah, that's right, people. I'm talking to my fans. It's like I'm talking to my fans. It's like I'm talking to my 14 subscribers here. I'm talking to my 14 subscribers and my other fans that can't subscribe because I probably have other fans that can't subscribe and I have fans that can't subscribe to me. So yeah. So when I was at my desk, I was whispering, talking to myself. I'm like, oh my goodness, I need to get that done. Oh my goodness, and I need to make a video when I get home. And then I was sitting next to a boy. A boy sits next to me in class. Like in some of my classes, and like my classes, since we go to different classrooms, and I'm in fifth grade, and we go to different classrooms, but you know, so he just turns and looks at me here. So I'm like at my desk talking to myself, and then he's just sitting down here. He just says, "Hey." I'm like, yes. And he's like, why are you talking to yourself? I'm like, because I have a YouTube channel and I freaking sit in front of a camera, iPad, phone, whatever, talking in front of my iPad and my camera and my phone, recording a video. I'm talking to no one. I'm talking to my fans on YouTube. Okay. Yeah. If anybody watching this, if you have a YouTube channel and you talk to yourself and someone asks you, why are you talking to yourself? Oh, well, because I have a YouTube channel and I freaking sit in front of iPad and my phone and my camera recording video for YouTube. Oh, well, that makes a lot more sense. I knew you'll understand. I do understand. Okay, thanks. Okay, I'm gonna walk away now. Yeah, I'm so weird, am I? Do you think I'm weird, guys? Do you think I'm freaking weird? I'm not weird. Okay, maybe I am weird. I might be weird, but if I am weird, I guess I'm not weird, okay? I'm not weird. Oh my goodness. I just flipped my LPS and she landed like that. And you can see my background. Look at this hard background. This is a terrible background for a video. Yeah, I have a terrible background. Comment down below. Do you like this background? Do you like this background better with a crack right here and this and my bulletin board thing? Or do you like this gray thing? Do you like this background better or this background better? But yeah, just tell me, let me know in the comment section. I'm gonna end this video before this video gets any weirder, because this video is weird. Like, this video is like, it turned out terrible. So yeah, guys, if anybody asks hey, what are you doing talking to yourself? So, this is what you do. I'm going to show you what you do if you're talking to yourself. Hey, what are you doing talking to yourself? Because I freaking send from my iPad camera phone recording videos for YouTube. So clearly, I talk in front of a camera, iPad, and phone talking to people on the internet on YouTube. Oh, that makes much more sense. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, I'm going to walk away now. Okay, I'm going to go to my desk. Okay, that's how you deal with things. If someone asks you that's how you deal with things. See you guys next time on LPCY. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. See you guys next time on LPCY. Bye, guys. Your girl is out. And see you later, my kitty cats. Remember, this is what you do if someone asks these questions. Your girl is out. And bye, my kitty cats.